mass rapid transit project between Senayan and Setiabudi has forced authorities to divert Transjakarta buses in the area. Under the new arrangements, all buses in both directions will use the fast lane from 10 p.m. until 5 a.m. to allow underground work to continue. The changes will also be implemented in Bendungan Hilir and Setiabudi from June 23rd until August 6. Construction crews are currently pouring the roof of the MRT station.